remember.
All I'm offering is the truth.
Thank you.
The deception is so deep and well planned that it is extremely hard to get to the bottom of. Take history as a great example. Things we learn in school, books we read, documentaries we watch. Is this what really happened? Or is it just lies or distortion of the truth? What is interesting is that the events and the persons we read about in the history books seem to coincide with the agenda of the Illuminati.